instead of having the 16 and everything on your factor. It's the hype. I love the fact that Kazunoko still plays Cell. He's like the only one who still fucking plays his character.
I'm trying to block.
Oh, you're holding down the fucking block.
I'm holding that R2 to fuck
you. Fuck. Fucking dropped it.
Oh, hey, that worked!
Oh, hey, that worked. Oh, God. Oh, what the fuck?
Did this ever get back online?
No.
No.
Nice.
I thought you were gonna fall faster, but no, you stayed in the air longer.
I don't know, really? David.
What's up?
Do you currently play Sub-Zero?
Yeah.
How confident are you in your Sub-Zero?
How confident am I with Sub-Zero?
Yeah, like, do you feel like, would you play him in tournament? If you went to a major, would you play Sub-Zero?
Probably not. Well, yeah, no, probably not.
Okay. Well, I do want to play you still. Let's do Sub-Zero, because I do want to practice at my point.
I know how to play Sub-Zero, but I focus more on Shang and Johnny, so.
Ooh, I do wanna play your Shang actually. Your Shang is probably ridiculous. Harry Vouch, is the Shang ridiculous?
Yeah, his Shang's fucking annoying and I hate it when he plays it.
Okay, cool. So David, you gotta pen me in for an appointment with that Shang Tsung. Cause I played
He's
that character,
that
but
bad.
I played like two string fucking Shang Tsung. Like I played 4-2-4 or 4-2-4-2, and I played 1-1-4. That's all I did, and I did fireballs.
That's pretty much what you do. Like, you do have your 50-50 mix, but if your opponent knows it, then it's very fucking unsafe. Yeah, pretty much a lot of his strings are very unsafe and have gaps everywhere. So
yeah,
once
but
you know the matchup,
his zoning is ridiculous.
His zoning is good, but it's not broken.
It's better than Cetrion, in my opinion.
No, I think Cetrion would be better.
Cetrion's better if you don't have an answer to it. But Luke, Shang is just good in general.
Shang is good, but that matchup against the spring cleaning variation, I have a hard time in that matchup.
How do you feel about Liu Kang?
Against Liu Kang? Pretty much, I kind of feel like it could be 5-5 or maybe just 6-4 or 5 or 4.5 or 5.5. A little bit of
Liu Kang's
favorite.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I get to that.
Because you can easily punish with my fucking plus frame, but again, at the same time, I have different options for that.
Yeah, and that one crushing blows.
Yeah. The main thing is the fact that it's pretty much depending on how well Liu Kang knows Shang Tsung and how rough it's gonna be. If he doesn't know it, it's gonna be pretty fair, in my opinion. If they know it, then it's a little bit more in his favor. Because he has so many gaps and so many fucking strings that are unsafe that people don't realize.
He didn't need that.
Cause I taught Mark and I taught Luke the entire thing inside and out of Shang Tsung, and now that I showed them, like they don't have that hard of a time against my Shang anymore. Oh, what the hell, no switch? Hey, how did you not switch me? I'm so surprised.
I pressed the button, but I didn't switch. First I won. I won.
That's so weird.
Sub-Zero gets 30% off a jump 3. We talk about that.
I've been playing Sub-Zero's Dead of Winter variation more too.
Yeah, I think that one's the best one. I think Thin Ice is kind of gimmicky.
Thin Ice is a good variation, it's solid, but Dead of Winter without a doubt is better. He gets better damage off of it, he gets better LQ.
Just the threat of Meteor and Ice Ball alone makes the character 10 times scarier. Like, give him the mix, but Meteor and Ice Ball is fucking what actually makes that character so insane. Yeah, the damage is good too.
Mm-hmm.
Like, he's just alright.
Good possibility, though. No. You did it too early. Because it didn't seem like fucking Bardock's level 1 actually registered.
No, I did.
Oh. It didn't seem like it did. Could've sworn it should've called him.
Good.
How is, oh my god, I'm not used to Sal anymore. I forget he has two lows.
Wait, oh, no. How does that thing work?
No one plays this
thing actually good. Good? Look at him. It does, it's broke.
Oh my god, the timing. Gotta get used to this shit.
So there's no like buff like gap or anything. It's really good. Damn.
Oh, come on. Nice.
That was actually awful.
I got you with a key blast.
I thought I'd death. Oh, yeah, I guess. Jinzo Ningen Doshi, Naka Yokushio Tekoto? So long, I don't like so.
It's pretty cool that if you have Yamcha on your team and a Goku, you can actually keep fucking same side with Goku's level 3 with, off of Yamcha's level 1.
That's stupid.
So you can keep the corner.
かかってきやがれ。面白そうだな。かかってきな。
No!
Well, I know, what the fuck, that worked!
Yeah, I know, but that it wasn't.
Oh. What the hell did he hit?
If you were wondering, the most back 1-2 crushing blows you can get in a combo is 12. And then the gravity gets too hard. You do with that information whatever you will.
Yeah, pretty much nothing.
Fuck you, Harry. You know what, this is why you're not going to Evo, because you don't lab things like this. Hello there.
Killed me?
Yep. I was about to, you were gonna fucking wake up Sparky, that's why I backed off. Stop dropping combos, that'd be lovely. I even woke up Sparky and didn't come out.
Yeah,
should have just done the level one, but I wanted to try to get the command grab off of you. Oh, good back there.
Matt David, it looks like you're trying to block, but you're not blocking. Like, your character is crouching.
Yeah, I'm holding the block button. There was no pushback off of that request.
This game is so awkward now. my left hand is numb.
Yeah. That was an interesting call, Super Dash. Thought you were gonna fucking meet me in the air again. Oh, I was holding down. What the fuck? I was holding down back.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck. Oh god. Fucking wants a fucking double jump. Oh, what the fuck?
No.
What the fuck? Oop, doesn't work.
I don't know what the fuck that was in the ass.
Kakarot to masaka.